Here on Montier Street, this is the house where the home invasion occurred. Now, someone is home, but they chose not to answer the door when Channel 4 Action News knocked. However, there is a trail of blood leading from the top porch all the way down these steps and at the bottom of the stairwell. And it's the blood of an 18-year-old suspect who was shot. Allegheny County Police say this is one of the two home invasion suspects. He is 22-year-old Jeremy Whittington. The other suspect is 18-year-old Jabbar Owens, who remains in the hospital after taking several gunshots to his chest. After the two men walked in, the homeowner fired his handgun, hitting Owens in the chest.
Critically wounded and was transported from the scene to a local area hospital. He went right into surgery. The other young man fled the area. We were able to secure a warrant for his arrest. He has just turned himself in.
Police say this was not a random home invasion, but they will not disclose a motive either. The gun used by the homeowner is legally owned and registered. Meanwhile, 18-year-old suspect Jabbar Owens, who was shot, is a student at Central Catholic High School.
He's a good friend. He's a nice person, everybody.
I'm kind of shocked. I mean, he wouldn't really do anything like that. So to hear something like his best brother would, but he wouldn't. So to hear that is really shocking.
While Owens recovers in the hospital, police say they can find no fault in the homeowner shooting the 18-year-old suspect.
It looks like a person defending his home and family.
In the bigger picture, yes, absolutely.
But now this case is in the hands of the district attorney, who will determine if any charges should be brought against the homeowner who fired his gun. In Wilkinsburg, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.